benediction here, I just want to say a note in regards to what I just shared here. This morning may have stirred up more questions on the assurance of salvation. It's a huge subject, far more than what can be covered in one message. There's more passages that speak to it. John's going to circle back to it, and we'll be talking about it more in the coming months. You may also be thinking of some of these passages that at first glance would seem to challenge points that I've made today. And I want to encourage you that the Bible doesn't contradict itself. They work together. If you have questions, it'd be great to write them down. We're going to circle back to these things, like I said, when John does. And we'll be tackling it more. And we probably take some time to look at some of these other passages as well. Not right away, but over time here in the next couple months. If you have questions, write them down. If you want to talk to me, if this brings stuff to the forefront of your mind, if you have questions, you want to talk to me, that's what I'm here for. And so, I'd love to have coffee and discuss these things. For now, we'll close this morning's service using the benediction, the closing prayer here that is found in Jude, where he says, "Now to him who is able to protect you from stumbling and to make you stand in the presence of his glory without blemish and with great joy, to the only God, our Savior, through Jesus Christ our Lord, be glory, majesty, power, and authority before all time, now and forever. Amen." May God bless you as you go from here today. Thanks for those of you who have joined online. We miss you. We hope to see you again soon.
Special reward. Gold? What is it, boy?
Oh, the fairy. Here you go.
Where'd you come from?
I was just outside the castle in Autumn Plains. The castle is now free again. There's no sign of Ripto. And since you've been around, the creatures of Avalar are finally starting to get along. Since you've done so much for Avalar, and since I know you've really missed being on vacation, we really wanted to do something nice for you. It's not much, but we hope you like it.
Oh, wow, this is great. Aren't you gonna join me?
No. I'd like to, but I've gotta go check on the professor in the winter tundra. He's still trying to fix the super portal so we can send you home.
Oh, that sounds
interesting.
I think I'll just hang out here for a while and soak up a few rays. Uh-huh. Hey, where'd Alora go? I better follow her. I think I've finally come up with a way to access the dragon worlds from the super portal. This power crystal should give us the extra boost that we need. Just a few more calculations to set it up. I think I have it. Excellent. Everything is finally ready. We're going to need a lot more orbs, but with the power crystal boosting it, the super portal should work again.
So, you thought you had gotten rid of me. Well, I'm afraid not. I persuaded that fat bear Moneybags to sell me a few bombs.
Quick, the power crystal!
Don't even try it, book boy, or you'll be the world's smartest pile of ashes. This is just what I need for a new scepter.
Hunter, do something, quick!
Hey! Give that back!
Well, I tried.
You little fools! After I destroy you all with my new scepter, I'm going to rename this place Riptonia!
Even worse, he's stolen our new power crystal for the super portal.